Clifford the Big Red Dog is really big, red, and lives in New York.
The story basically follows Emily Elizabeth.
Emily finds this dog.
How big is he gonna get?
That depends on how much you love him.
And the whole world turns upside down.
It is the size of a hippopotamus.
He's like a big, huge, giant puppy, bright red, that's gentle.
What we wanted to keep from the books is the sense that Clifford represented unconditional love. Emily and Clifford are so suited to one another because she would do anything for her dog, and her dog would do anything for her.
Clifford.
That's what makes this so special.
He always tries to bring love and friendship into anyone's life.
Well, that means he likes you.
No room for you.
Just watching him would melt your heart.
Clifford, no fetch! Clifford!
Clifford is one of those great family movies. The kind of film that people remember for a long, long time.
I cannot wait to see that on a big screen.
Look at him. He's so cute.
Clifford.
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 Clifford! Clifford.